Yeah, I think this one is steeper. A little more challenge for you.
Okay. That's loose as shit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'll skip that one.
Nah, just go down another one and come up it. Well, don't fall in!
I might just try and stay left the whole time.
Bad. No.
It's a pin it to win it thing now.
Yeah.
This actually wasn't bad coming down, it's just the one steep spot.
Thank you.
now, Pat.
I know. Oh, man. Look at all these red bikes. The tree trunk with the orange dots.
Oh, that, okay.
That's the anti-FRO borderline.
So that's not?
That's not. Yeah, see, if you're a real cross trainer, guys, you just go over those logs. This is where Hype broke his back.
Yeah. What's
he
doing?
He was riding up on the trail there, fell over and broke his back.
Hey, geez. Why, is that gnarly or something?
Well, you can look at the creek.
It's all wet rocks?
Yeah. Now, Crazy Richard Benframe, he was riding his 950 up it. Just going up and down the trail. Up and down. You're back! I thought you were gonna go to the other place.
We're on the way. Spot, man. Here.
Now you gotta show these gentlemen how to get up to climb up the creek.
Climb up it, right?
He can do it. Chris can do it for you. He's done.
All right, go get him. Are you going up there?
Yeah.
stay in that pal van.
That's a tough bike to ride up there.
Yeah.
That bike is all torque. He's done. Yeah. See, you can see him up on the hill where the rocks are just, it's just rocks. It's just Pennsylvania rocks.
Same thing, I got up and I stopped.
Right. Can't stop. I noted up, I was
like, fuck.
You got the GPS?
Oh, is that what that is?
Yeah.
Nice.
We were worried about getting back here and getting lost. We're like, how the fuck we don't know where we're gonna go.
So we're just riding.
Yeah, well, you can get lost back here.
Oh, there's no doubt.
So I'm Pat.
Scott.
Scott.
Dante.
Nice to meet you. Let's go get it started, man.
You all right? That was bouncy. I went like that, I came right off the bike. I was like, oh.